At noon, breaking news out of Madison County. The jury is now deliberating in the trial of Dwan Wakefield. He is charged with accessory after the fact of kidnapping, murder, and auto theft in the death of 6-year-old Kingston Frazier. Wakefield has pleaded not guilty. Two other suspects have already pleaded guilty in the case. Stay with 12 News for continuing coverage, including when that verdict is announced.